welcome to an exclusive interview with my long, long time friend, Elon Musk.
Hello, I am Elon Musk.
Ah, yes, my old friend, how are you doing today, huh? Ah, so much long time, so fun we had long time ago, man. 2 years ago, man, so much fun time we had. Tell us about your background, Elon Musk. I hear you're a cool guy.
Sure. So my full name is Elon Reeve Musk. I was born on June 28, 1971 in South Africa. I was bullied while growing up and one time I get beat up so hard that I was knocked unconscious. In 1999 I founded PayPal, which I later sold to eBay for $1.5 billion. I also founded SpaceX in 2002 and Tesla Motors in 2003.
Wow, that's so nice. You've accomplished so much in the past few years, man.
Yup, and I'm working on making Earth a much more green place with the electric cars at Tesla, which don't use fossil fuel.
Nice. So let's talk about your donation to Puerto Rico. You donated $250,000 to relief efforts to Puerto Rico. That's a huge sum of money, man.
Yes, and not only that, I also started my first solar storage project there where we store power that the solar panels get and they use it. I am just doing what's best and helping out people in need.
So, you've accomplished a lot. You gave back to the community by donating to those in need, like Puerto Rico, for example. And you're making the Earth a greener place with Tesla's electric cars and furthering our space expedition so we can maybe soon live in Mars. You seem like to be the perfect global citizen to me. I guess that sums it up, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed another episode. This. Ajo, next time, we meet again. Sat Sri Akal, ring that bell.